This 5-minute solution gonna show you how to strike through text in iMessage on iPhone. So now on, we can easily strike through any text in message app directly. To get this feature, you have to update your iPhone to iOS 18. So as you can see, I'm already using iOS 18. And then I'm going to my message app, and as you can see right now, I'm in iMessage or message conversation. And here I'm going to type in a random word. And so as you can see, here I've written a random text. And now I want to make this text strike through. To do that, on your keyboard at the top right corner, you will find this A icon. Just tap on this A icon, and here you will find these options. Here all you have to need, just select these strike through options and your text will be strike through. As you can see, you can also make your text underline by tapping on this U, and you can also make your text italic from here, make bold from here, and to remove any effect, again tap on the effect and the effect will be removed. To remove strike through, again tap on this S and the strike through will be removed. Now just send this text, and that's how we can strike through text in iMessage on iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.